If you are getting secure boot is not enabled on this machine, security violation error while playing FC25, then you are at the right place. Here, we'll let you know about the methods to resolve the same. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Enable secure boot on your Windows PC. The first thing you need to do is enable secure boot on your Windows PC. Type system information on the start menu and open the top option. Check the secure boot state and see if it is on. If it is on, then move to the next solution. If it is off, then you will have to open the BIOS and enable it. BIOS settings are different for every motherboard type. Here we have shown how to enable it on the BIOS we have. The steps should be similar, so try to follow as shown. Now here is how to enable secure boot. Each PC has a different BIOS key. The general BIOS keys are F2, F10 or Dell. But they will differ as per the motherboard. If you don't know how the BIOS key, then check for the manufacturer's manual and keep it handy. Now follow the process given below to enable secure boot in Windows 11. You can also enter BIOS from Windows settings. Press Win plus I to enter settings. Then select system. Then select recovery. Next, click on the Restart Now button beside the Advanced Startup option. From the Advanced option, select Troubleshoot. Next, select Advanced Options and UEFI firmware settings and restart. This will help you to enter BIOS or the UEFI settings. Then select Boot, System Configuration or Security option. This will depend upon your BIOS settings. Select the Secure Boot option. If you cannot find the Secure Boot option, click on the CSM support and disable the option. Then go to the extreme bottom and you will find the Secure Boot option. To enable the option, press the Enter key. If you find the option has grayed out, then set the administrator or supervisor password. Make sure to keep a note of the administrator password so that you do not forget. You will need this administrator password whenever you boot into BIOS. Now you will be able to enable secure boot. Press the F10 button on your keyboard and press Enter. This will save the changes and help to exit the window. Boot into Windows 11 and press the Windows key. Enter system and select system information from the options. From the system summary tab, search for secure boot state. If you see it is on, you have successfully enabled the secure boot. Method 2. Reinstall the EA anti-cheat. The next thing you can do is reinstall the EA anti-cheat. Open the FC25 installation folder. For Steam users, open Steam library and right-click on the game. Select the Manage option and click on Browse Local Files. Now open the Installer folder and then open the EA Anti-Cheat folder. Right-click on the EA Anti-Cheat installer and run it. Select FC25 from the drop-down option and click on Uninstall. Once it's done, click on the Install option. After the installation finishes, start the game and check if the issue persists. Method 3. Check the integrity of game files. Missing or corrupted game files can also cause issues like this. To verify the game files, here is how you can verify the integrity of the game files from Steam platform. Head to the Steam library, right-click on the game and open its properties. Go to the Installed Files tab and click on the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait till Steam verifies the game files and download the missing file or fix the corrupted game files. Once done, launch the game and check. And there you have it. The methods to fix secure boot is not enabled on this machine, security violation error while playing FC25. We hope these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.